Here in Vermont, we've got a handle on trash. Our universal recycling law requires everyone to recycle paper, cardboard, glass, aluminum, steel, and plastic containers. And now recycling is easier than ever. So what happens if you don't recycle? Well, there won't be trash police checking your trash bags. What's important is not wasting materials that create new products, jobs, and businesses. It's about protecting Vermont's environment. Help Vermont achieve our recycling goals.